Hi everyone, and welcome to Evo Inspires to Empower channel. Thanks for stopping by, and do subscribe if you are new here, so when I upload new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. Thanks and goodbye. Today we'll look at 10 important topics every couple should discuss before they get married. It's very important to discuss or ask questions before marriage, because what is not discussed before marriage will be discussed in marriage. And guess what? You may think you know your spouse much until the honeymoon fever is over. Then you start discovering some issues that were better off you knew them before. And there are lots and lots of topics to be discussed, but I'm going to share some which are stress generators in marriage. That's why they are so important to know or discuss them before walking down the aisles. Now, the very first one is your religious views. This is a crucial, and a lot of marriages have been affected because the husband may be a born-again Christian while the woman is not, or vice versa, or the simple fact that they may both worship in different churches. So before marriage, you need to discuss if on a Sunday you're going to be separated by your religious denominations, or when the kids come in, where will they be worshiping? It's important to discuss these issues, guys, because a lot of marriages or quarrels have erupted because of this. The number two topic that you would like to discuss are the finances. This is one topic that stresses couples out more than any other, and that's money. Most couples acknowledge that their main source of relationship stress is money. So instead of sweeping this topic under the table, it's very important to discuss this with your future partner, guys. How much each person may be contributing, if you are going to have a joint account or vice versa. It's so important to discuss this about the finances. The third one is how to handle infertility issues. This is another one of those worst case scenarios topics that might not be all that fun to talk about, but you need to know what the future has in store should in case it arises. Being able to talk openly about how you handle potential infertility issues will make things much more easier if that issue ever arises in the future or when you are married. Most couples have separated because of this. Fourth topic is setting boundaries with opposite sex friends. In a healthy and trusting relationship, there should be no issue with having friends of the opposite sex. But that doesn't mean that two can't discuss boundaries if something is making you so uncomfortable. The fifth is when to have children. This is very important to discuss so that you two will both plan for it. I've seen a lot of marriages go down the drain just because the wife wanted to start raising children immediately after the wedding, while the husband thinks it's just not yet the time. So discussing this issue with your to-be spouse is so important. When to start having kids. The number six is how to handle in-laws. It's very important this should be discussed, should in case your spouse is the mommy's type of son or daughter type, where mother-in-law decides what should be done in your home. So this issue alone, it has caused a lot of conflict in marriage. So it's better you discuss how to handle them. The number seven are debt. Most people don't want to discuss this because it's important you know if your spouse is having debt or not before coming into the marriage. Being informed about all this will help solve future problems. The number eight topic is how to divide the house chores. If you have been living together before marriage, perhaps you might have come up with how you can divide these chores, especially when kids aren't around. But it will be great if you can discuss this out, like who is picking the kids from school, who wakes up at night to change the diapers, etc. You see, these topics are like not important, but they are so important. You have to discuss them before you go into marriage, because when they arises in marriage, you start seeing the other part of your partner. So how to handle job relocation is the number ninth topic. You need to discuss it in the event that one of you needs to relocate for work. Is the other person tolerant enough? Even if it's hypothetical, it's worthwhile to have the game plan. The number 10th, and not the least, is how often you want to have sex. It's important to discuss and also know how each of you view sex as well. Because some men or women see it as a means of reproducing, others see it as pleasure, some want it daily, others weekly or monthly, whatever it may be. It's worth taking time out in order to know what each of you expect. You see, there are many interesting things you can discuss before getting married, and I just listed 10 of them. You can share yours in the comment section as well. So I trust this helped you to get to know your spouse to be better. And as I said before, people really do change over time, and with the help of the Holy Spirit, you'll be guided all through your marriage life. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being there. And if you have any suggestion, put them down in the comment section, guys. And goodbye. It's your girl, Evo Inspires.